We are developing applications of neutron computed tomography here at Los Alamos. I try to find applications that are local here to New Mexico, and I reached out to the New Mexico Museum of Natural History and Science in Albuquerque. Then I got in contact with Tom Williamson there, and he pointed out that very recently in northern New Mexico, the Bisti beast fossil was discovered.
Normally we look at a variety of different thick, dense objects at Los Alamos for defense programs, but the museum was interested in having fossils imaged to learn what's inside of them.
The Bisti beast, as we've been calling it, is a tyrannosaur. It's a dinosaur that we collected from northwestern New Mexico in the late 1990s. The real name of it is Bistahi eversor coelii. It's a tyrannosaur, it's a relative of Tyrannosaurus rex, but it's a dinosaur that lived about 10 million years before T-Rex, about 74 million years ago. Well, we very much want to see what's inside of the skull, but we don't want to actually physically open it up and potentially damage it. So the best way to do this is to get a CT scan. You know, X-rays is the normal way to do this. But the skull is just too big to fit in a normal medical scanner.
Objects that are very big and very dense are of great interest to Los Alamos. And this object in particular, we learned a technique for imaging for something where we couldn't actually fit the whole part into our field of view when we were taking the image. This had to be imaged in sections, and not all of the object was in the field of view all at the same time.
We were looking for the internal morphology of the skull, so looking at the brain case, the endocast, looking at the sinuses, so there's big air pockets in tyrannosaur skulls, and looking how that, trying to see how that morphology is different from other tyrannosaurs that we already know. And that allows us to figure out the evolutionary pathway of these dinosaurs.
So the skull was imaged here at Los Alamos because we have a unique neutron facility here, as well as one of the highest power X-ray machines in the country. Lance is a large accelerator located at Los Alamos, and it's used to do everything from imaging to cross-section measurements on materials, and this helps us as a laboratory guarantee the safety, security, and reliability of the nation's nuclear weapons stockpile.
And so the CT scanning and the neutron scanning gives us that special insight that just looking at the outside of the skull can't really tell you. And learning more about that behavior tells us more and more about the past, and understanding the past is really the key to understanding what's going on in our world right now and what might go on in our world in the future.